Good morning, students. Today we are going to see the question answers in lesson Celebration of International Days. The first heading, answer the following. The first question, what are international days? What are international days? The answer is, special days that are celebrated around the world to make people aware of a particular cause are known as international days. Special days that are celebrated around the world to make people aware of a particular cause are known as international days. So every year special days are celebrated all around the world. For what purpose? To make people aware of a particular cause. That day is known as international days. Second question. State two ways by which we can fight hunger. State two ways by which we can fight hunger. Answer, two ways to fight hunger are, the first one, we must not waste food. We must not waste food. Second one, if we have more food than we require, we should share it with the needy. So what are the two ways by which we can fight against hunger? We should not waste our food. The first point, we should not waste our food. The second one, if we have more food than we require, we should share it with the needy. So these are the two ways by which we can fight against hunger. The third question, what is the main purpose of celebrating World Food Day? So what is the main purpose of celebrating World Food Day? Why we are celebrating Food Day? The answer, the main purpose of celebrating World Food Day is to ensure that everyone lives in a world free of hunger. So what is the main first purpose? That everyone lives in a world should be free of hunger. And the second, and to encourage people worldwide to take necessary action in the fight against hunger. And we should also encourage people worldwide to take necessary action in the fight against hunger. So these are the main purpose of celebrating World Food Day. So once again I just repeat, the main purpose of celebrating World Food Day is to ensure that everyone lives in a world free of hunger, and to encourage people worldwide to take necessary action in the fight against hunger. The fourth question, state three ways by which we can save the environment. State three ways by which we can save the environment. The answer, ways to save the environment are, first one, we must try to plant saplings on this day. We must try to plant saplings on this day. Second one, we must tell our parents to get the vehicles checked for pollution regularly. We must tell our parents to get the vehicles checked for pollution regularly. The third way is, we must not burn waste in the open. We must not burn waste in the open. So these are the three ways by which we can save the environment. I just repeat, what are the three ways? So ways to save the environment. First one, we must try to plant saplings on this day. Second, we must tell our parents to get the vehicles checked for pollution regularly. The third one, we must not burn waste in the open. Okay, the fifth one, state two ways to promote science and technology. State two ways to promote science and technology. The answer, two ways to promote science and technology. The first one, making posters showing the importance of science and technology in our daily lives. The second one, writing articles on the importance of science and technology in the field of education. So what are the two ways to promote science and technology? The first one, making posters showing the importance of science and technology in our daily lives. And the second waves, writing articles on the importance of science and technology in the field of education. So these are the important two ways we can use to promote science and technology. So these are the five short answers you have to learn. Now let's see the detail answer. So answer in detail. The first one, write a short notes on World Wildlife Day. Write a short notes on World Wildlife Day. The answer, World Wildlife Day is celebrated on March 3rd every year. So first point, World Wildlife Day, when it is celebrated every year on March 3rd. Second point, on this day we celebrate the importance of a wide variety of world wild plants and animals. So on this day we celebrate the importance of a wide variety of wild plants and animals. The third point, we all know that plants and animals are interdependent. We all know that plants and animals are interdependent. Fourth one, therefore, we should make people aware of the need to conserve wildlife. Therefore, we should make people aware of the need to conserve wildlife. So once again, I just repeat, World Wildlife Day is celebrated on March 3 every year. On this day, we celebrate the importance of the wide variety of plants and animals. As we all know that plants and animals are interdependent. Therefore, we should make people aware of the need to conserve wildlife. The second detail, what is the main aim of celebrating World Science Day? What is the main aim of celebrating World Science Day? The first one, the main aim of celebrating World Science Day. First point, to highlight the importance and the role of science in upholding peace and development. First point, to highlight the importance and role of science in upholding peace and development. The second one, to make people aware of the significance of science and technology in our daily life. To make people aware of the significance of science and technology in our daily life. So these are the main aim of celebrating World Science Day. Just repeat the point. First point, to highlight the importance of science, role of science in upholding peace and development. And the second one, to make people aware of the significance of science and technology in our daily life. So significance means importance of. To make people aware of the importance of the science and technology in our daily lives. So these are the two main aims of celebrating World Science Day. So these are the two details you have to learn. So if you are having any doubt, you can ask me anytime. Thank you.